Hello? All right, I'll be right there.
Hello? Hello?
It's me.
What is it?
Nothing. I was just on my way to a client and just began to think about our house. Just seemed like I was imagining things. Were you having a bad dream?
When?
As I was leaving, you were moving around.
I'm not sure.
You know, I never know whether or not to wake you in the middle of a nightmare. For an insurance company. I'm an adjuster.
Yeah. projection in Theater A will commence immediately. Running time is 92 minutes and 43 seconds.
I'm leaving now.
Thank you.
Well, it seems like it's electrical. Did you sleep okay? Was it too noisy? Was the room okay? Well, I usually recommend it. Now, it's very important that you stay someplace that you feel comfortable. You know, you may not feel it, but you're in a state of shock. You have to itemize all the contents. Everything that was in the house at the time of the fire. And beside each item, put approximate value. It helps also if you draw a plan. It makes things a lot clearer. Unless you have photographs, then.
Take you back to the motel.
No! Stop! Please! Stop!
All right, we seem pretty much in accord. 25 A's, 13 B's, 2 C1's, 43 E's, 39 F's. No G's, surprising. And 3 H's. Any comments? Questions? Good. Jerry, what have we got next?
Looks good. I gave you my numbers. If there's anything else you need.
Yes.
Do you eat out a lot?
Why?
It's an additional cost we can cover. There's a lot I need to know before I can submit your claim, like what you had, what your standard of living was. But you're tired. We can start this tomorrow, okay?
Hi, Noah.
Hi, Noah.
Hi. Noah.
How are you?
Hello, Mr. Render.
How you doing, Luis? How are you?
I'm fine. You?
Good. Good. Listen, someone just moved into 92. Her name is Ariane. She's very tired.
Fire?
Yes, pretty bad one.
She'll be with us for a while?
I think so.
I'll let her sleep.
Now, are these new?
The prayer cards? No, we've always had them. They're nice, aren't they?
Hi. Hi, Noah. How you
doing? Noah. Hi, Tim.
What a surprise.
I was just passing by. I thought I'd...
Come on in.
Are you sure?
Of course.
Where's Lorraine?
Well, she went out.
They all work?
Well, there's some water damage on the shades, but...
What's the matter, Tim?
I just don't seem to see the end of this thing.
Yeah, I understand.
Any word on the claim? Why is it taking so long?
This is complicated, Tim. You know, it always is when you live at your place of business sorting out inventory for personal belongings.
We did all that weeks ago. I mean, I gave you the list.
It's not me, Tim. I'm waiting just like you. And the sooner we have this settled, the happier we will be. It won't be much longer, believe me.
Okay. We owe so much to you. You've been so caring.
Listen. I deal with people, okay? And you're in shock. It's normal. I'd better go. Say hello to Lorraine.
Aslı yazım chatte je vais pas voir une petite dinam chamkider. Daha böyle hard çek ediyorum ama hani Yerehan. Yerehan altı je vais inç. Ur bir tane genç buldum. Ektoprosnere heroyen. Ayapat kardam abi.
He wants to know if you're an Indian.
What if I say yes?
He'll believe you.
Well, yes.
so good to me. The boy has lain so close to my heart. The livelong day.
Hey!
You're having a nightmare.
How do you know?
I'm moving around.
I don't scare you when you move around.
I move around.
Yes.
When?
All the time.
When I'm asleep?
Then too. What's the matter?
Not sure.
Work?
I suppose. You become so...
What?
Weird.
In what way?
Sorting things out, you know, just deciding what has value and what doesn't, you know?
I know what you mean. It's the same thing I do.
You're a censor.
So?
You got nothing to do with my job.
Why make you feel stupid?
What do you mean?
When I say something which deserves consideration and you respond without thinking, how do you feel?
I feel fine.
I thought you might feel stupid.
Does that feel good, Daddy?
She's on the call.
graphic or prolonged scene of violence, torture, crime, cruelty, horror, or human degradation.
B.
The depiction of physical abuse or humiliation of human beings for the purposes of sexual gratification or as pleasing to the victim.
C.
A scene where a person who is or is intended to represent a person under the age of 16 appears...
One.
Nude or partially nude in a sexually suggestive content or text or...
Two.
In a scene of explicit sexual activity.
How old are you, Tyler?
28.
You still live at home?
How did you know?
I called your number yesterday. An older woman answered. Your mother? There's nothing to be embarrassed about. I lived at home till I was 35. It's very common in some parts of the world. Italy, for example.
Are you Italian?
Do I look Italian?
No.
Let's continue. D.
Explicit and gratuitous depiction of urination, defecation, or vomiting.
H.
A scene where an animal has been abused in the making of the film.
Good.
I like the way you recited the guidelines, Tyler. Slight hesitation in your voice. Your tone seemed to indicate a certain flexibility. That's important. Our role here has changed in the past few years. We are here to classify. Censorship is not a priority. Please.
Tell you how helpful these are.
A friend took them last year.
This couch.
About $800.
Was it a foldaway?
Yeah.
So this was a guest room?
I suppose.
These butterfly pictures?
They're butterflies.
Oh, they're real butterflies?
Yeah, mounted.
Oh, wow. What would be the approximate value, you think?
Oh, that blue one's 60, 180, 340.
340, the whole thing with the framing? The certificate?
That's my diploma.
What'd it cost to frame?
$50.
$50. Okay, let's try to itemize this stuff on the fireplace.
Well, they're mostly personal things.
Well, the more we could list, the more you could get back. Is this a purebred? What'd you pay for it? $500, $600? What was the approximate value?
Noah?
Yes?
Any word about the claim?
Not yet.
Oh, what's the problem?
It's complicated, Lorraine. It always is when you live at your place of business, sorting out inventory from personal belongings.
Well, we've been through that weeks ago.
I'm just as anxious as you are. The sooner we get this settled, the happier we'll both be. It'll work out.
We owe so much to you.
I know.
Oh, yes. You've done Lorraine, so
much. Lorraine, you are two wonderful people, and the bad luck to meet with a catastrophe. Now it is my responsibility to get you back on your feet as quickly as possible. And you will be. Say hi to Tim.
What exactly are we listing here, Noah?
The valuables, Ariane.
Of a certain lifestyle. Once that lifestyle's been destroyed...
You build it up again.
From what, Noah? To what?
To what it was.
Why?
Because that's what you had.
So that means that's what I have to have.
That's what your claim was based on, what you need to return things to normal.
Which is?
Which is whatever you think it is that you need to make you feel like you're functioning in the right way.
This is where it started.
I know.
How?
The inspector told me.
Did he tell you what happened?
It was a short circuit.
Turned the light on. And I noticed a spark on the floor. It started so small.
You didn't stop it.
Something had to change. So I watched while it did.
Jesus, what the fuck? What the fuck's going on? What the fuck?
Were they singing?
Who?
The person behind the curtain.
I don't remember. They could have been.
Don't you find that amazing?
What?
People singing in showers.
never really thought about it.
It's one of the only times we touch ourselves. All of ourselves. Do you think that's the reason?
The sound.
The sound? Yes. The sound. And the privacy.
No, it can't be the privacy. We used to sing in the showers after a game. The whole team would be a lot of steam, a lot of joking around, winding down. Then we'd just start singing, all of us, like one big family.
So it's gotta be the touching.
Yes, Mimi, it's gotta be the touching.
Where's that?
It's a place not too far away.
Did you get any pictures of the inside?
Not yet. Should I? Good morning.
Hello.
Are you the owner of the house? Do you speak English? Does your husband speak English? Is this your mom? This is my card. This is my job, and this is my name, Baba.
Baba.
That's right, Baba.
So I was properly introduced.
Excuse me?
I'd like you to meet Tyler. This is his first day with us. And then he told me your names, but I was so nervous I forgot them all, so I'm asking you again.
Hera.
Have you been here long, Hera?
A while.
This is my first day.
So what do you think?
A process?
Yes.
It's pretty straightforward. You've got guidelines, you've got violations. When you see one, you push a button.
That's about it.
I mean, you can make it more complicated if you want. But that's a matter of personal taste.
Projection in Theater A will commence in 1 minute.
Can I sit beside you for the next one?
I usually prefer to sit alone.
Why?
So I could concentrate.
On what?
The screen.
Oh.
Did you make that list yet?
No.
Do you have any idea when it might be ready?
What if I don't make one?
Why not?
Why?
Well, to make your claim.
Everything is destroyed.
That's not the point.
What is?
Well, to have someone to work with, something, someone to show.
You know what I'm covered for. You saw the state of everything. I don't see the point of itemizing what we already know. It's a complete loss.
Oh, it's not that simple. What about the jewelry? No, that remained untouched.
So?
That amount could be deducted from your claim.
Then why would we even list it?
What do you mean?
Well, if any item I retrieve is deducted from my claim, wouldn't it be to my advantage not to list anything whose physical state, considering the extent of the fire, is surprisingly intact?
Isn't it a bit early?
Simon is sleeping.
You know, when you first started showing them to her, she could barely watch. Now it's like she's
addicted.
And that doesn't bother you? I thought that was the whole point of your job.
Since when have you thought of my job?
How's your little colony?
I made an appointment to see someone tomorrow. Specialist.
Who's this?
He works for a film company. I talked to him a couple of hours ago.
Well, what do you want?
He wants to use our house as a location. He said he'd come by first thing tomorrow morning. He wants to take some pictures of the inside.
That's great. That's great.
Hey!
Oh! Sorry.
Came like this.
I'm not sure I understand.
Well, this is a model home. It's just, you know, a place to show prospective buyers.
So why did they want to sell it?
Well, they told us that they didn't need it anymore.
And the price was so low.
Right. We just assumed that all the other units had been sold as well.
Mm-hmm. But that wasn't the case.
No, they decided to stop building.
Why?
Well, the developer went bankrupt for one.
So then you're the only ones who are staying in this whole development?
Well, for now. No, I mean, they can't just, you know, someone will take over the project. You know, they can't just leave it like this, right? I mean, we just don't know when. Mm.
Well, isn't that special?
Our brother sends them. They're photographs of our old neighborhood. He still lives there.
Why is she burning?
She doesn't like to save things.
She doesn't like to save things.
So, tell us about the movie you're making.
What would you like to know?
Who's in it?
Oh, nobody. Nobody big.
So why did you choose this house?
Well, I guess for the same reasons that you did, I guess. It's all alone. It's unto itself. Of course, you thought that would be different, that you would have neighbors, but you don't. Not yet.
Does that suit your character?
My character?
No, the character in the film, the person who's supposed to live here.
Oh, the person in the film. Oh, well, the person who is supposed to live here is going through a very strange time in their lives. They have everything they want, or they have means to have everything they want, but they don't know what they need. So they try different things, and this house is one of them.
Well, I'm not sure I'm not sure I understand.
Well, so many places you see, you wouldn't think twice about. They pass right through you. And then, for no reason, you can see a house and find yourself wondering what is going on inside of those walls. And sometimes the opportunity comes to find out. And it could be, an open door that you're passing at night. It could be a quick peek into someone else's family, or could be an invitation to dinner, though that's rare. You have to have friends. And other times you would find alternatives. Am I keeping you from work?
No, it's just that I have an early appointment.
So, are you interested?
We'll talk.
All right, I think so. We'll talk and we'll let you know.
Okay, well, by tomorrow?
I think so.
Does that hurt?
A bit.
What I'm doing is freezing them. It should kill the warts after a few applications.
Would they spread?
It's difficult to say. I touch them all day and I've never had one. But I suppose I'm immune. Warts are very mysterious.
What happens if you just leave them?
They grow. They may spread. I've had people in here with warts covering their entire soul. It can get complicated.
Do you recognize me?
Of course. Did that hurt?
These were taken by a friend. Please don't show too much of the background. How you two holding up?
All right.
This place okay? It's important to be staying someplace you feel comfortable. You may not feel it, but you're in a state of shock.
I feel it.
Guidance and tremendous care he's given us in this time of need.
To Noah.
You know, it doesn't always work this way.
What do you mean?
That the claim comes through. And especially in a situation as complicated as yours.
Well, it did, and that's why we're celebrating.
Sometimes people are surprised by their policies. They're not covered for what they thought. I'm stuck in the middle. I didn't sell them the insurance. I'm just there where they need it. To adjust the claim.
What are you saying, Noah?
I'm saying that sometimes I feel that I come off as the bad guy because the person that sold you the policy jerked you around. I'm just there to clean up the mess.
But you cleaned up the mess in our case.
Yes, I cleaned it up.
make a suggestion, I mean, just a bit of advice. You can't go around carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders. It's just a job.
These people's lives?
People will always have their lives.
Look, come on, boys. We're supposed to be celebrating. Noah, come on. Come on.
Right. My turn to make a toast. To Tim and Lorraine for taking out a great policy. And for deserving exactly what you were covered for.
You seem to be getting the wrong idea. I'm not upset. Not at all. In fact, I'm thanking you.
For what?
For bringing this into the open. You see, when I was first appointed to this job, I used to think I was alone.
Alone? In what?
In feeling, on occasion, aroused by some of the material I was expected to classify. It's just to disturb me. Then when Tyler told me about what he saw you doing, I suddenly felt liberated. What you acknowledged was healthy. Of course it's exciting material. If our job is to make sure that no one else sees it, then we might as well preserve it for our own pleasure.
I'm not doing it for myself.
Even if it's for your husband, for his friends, for your friends. That's how I'd like you to consider me. As a friend.
For my sister.
What do you mean?
She likes to know what I do. She always has. She's my sister. When I was at school, she always wanted to know what I learned. I'd tell her. That way we'd learn it together. She didn't go to school. She's older than me. She had to stay home. That's how things are. Where I'm from.
She watches your tapes.
You see, it's very strange what we do here. Very difficult to explain. Since I started taping, she can actually see what we cut, what we don't allow to other people to watch. So when I take these tapes home and she watches the decisions I'm making, she's very proud.
We all have impulses. Just admit that.
To you?
Yes.
Why?
Louise. Night shift.
You're working late tonight too, Mr. Render.
Yeah, work never stops.
You know, Mr. Render, I hear them talking about you.
Who?
The people here. They think you're an angel.
I do the best I can.
But you really spend time with them. Coming here to visit at all hours, you don't have to do that.
Louise, these people are in a state of shock. You know, their whole lives have been uprooted. Some of them don't even fully realize the extent of what's happened to them, and they need all the support that we can give them, you know?
You're wonderful, Mr. Render.
I just think that it would be a good idea to get out of here for a little while, you know? Don't you think? If we stay at the motel, we might get a discount. Plus, they're giving us money for two rooms. If we stay in one, we might be saving a couple hundred a day, you know? That's above and beyond the fee.
I don't like the idea.
What don't you like?
Giving our house to strangers.
You know, but they're paying for it. They're giving us a lot of money. People dream about an opportunity like this, you know?
I was afraid you wouldn't be in. I'm sorry, did I wake you?
No, it's okay.
I'll come
it's all right, come on in.
Are you sure?
Yes, of course, absolutely. You want some coffee?
Sure.
are you doing?
Oh, I do a bit of photography of my own, and it was such a nice image, you lying there. I hope you don't mind. I can make you copies if you like.
What's going on?
You have a very beautiful family. Have you made your decision yet? You could sign as well. Now, there is one more favor that we have to ask, is if we could have access to the house as soon as possible. We have to move some stuff in, props.
When?
Well, this afternoon.
Well, that should be okay. Oh, we won't be here.
Will there be someone here to open the door?
Her sister will be here.
Oh, it's very special to have a sister.
Well, do you have a sister?
It's very special.
You, a discount?
Well, maybe that's a little too much to ask, but I was...
Do you realize how much business you've given us?
Quite a bit.
More than quite a bit, Noah. You're the only reason this place stays open during the off-season.
Oh, no. Well, you're in a great location. I like your staff.
And they like you. They love you. We love you. Have you seen these? We put them on our beds on top of the pillow. Have you read it, Noah?
Yeah.
Why don't you read it for me? Oh.
We hope that God will grant you peace and rest while you are under our roof. May this room be your second home. May those you love be near you in thoughts and dreams.
Go on.
May the business that brought you our way prosper. May every call you make and every message you receive add to your joy. When you leave, may your journey be safe.
For we are all travelers. May these days in our motel be pleasant for you, profitable for society, helpful for those you meet, and a joy to those who know and love you best.
You know, I just try to do my job.
And you've done it well.
Thank you.
And it's time this place paid you back. You need to stay here a week. You've got a room, a nice big room. Consider it a gift from us to you.
Thank you. That's very kind.
Noah, you've looked after some very unhappy people. I mean, men and women whose lives have been turned upside down. And in the process, you've looked after us. Now it's our turn. We're going to look after you.
I don't see why we have to move everything.
Why not?
We're only going to be there a week.
Well, you never know.
You never know what?
What might happen.
What could happen?
Who knows? That's what makes these things so exciting.
Oh. Why would you want to involve them?
They make a nice background.
A nice background.
Mimi, it's something that I would like. I thought of the reason why people sing in showers. It's got something to do with cleaning. The joy of washing things away.
What do you mean?
Dirt, hair, dead skin. It makes me happy just to think about it.
They'll be picked up and they'll be brought back.
Yeah.
What is bothering you? I think it'll be a great experience.
Yeah.
I mean, I almost wish they'd ask me.
Why didn't they?
What?
Ask you.
I guess I wasn't right.
For what?
For what they needed.
So you rent them out instead. He's offered you a good price. He's given them value. You like that?
Yes. I'll be right there.
What are you doing out this time of night?
Well, I'm going to a fire. What about you?
Finishing off some business. The day is too short for kind souls. Isn't it, Mr. Render?
I guess.
It's so nice to have your family with us.
Yeah, they're enjoying it here.
Anything we can do to make your stay more memorable, just let us know. Anything. Is that?
This is the woman whose house burned down. I'd like you to meet my family. This is Hera, Simon, and Seta.
Hello.
Would you like to sit with us?
No, thank you. I actually just came in to look for somebody, but they're not here, so...
There's still no word on your claim. Should be any day now.
Oh, good. It was nice to meet you.
She looks tired.
Aisha? It's been rough on her, you know.
Good morning.
Hello.
I was at the house this morning. They have done a great job.
That's good.
So what are you having?
Coffee.
No meal?
We just finished.
Oh. Okay, so I've come just in time. These are gifts. This is for you. This is for you. And this is for you.
The next item we are presenting is this unusual selection of masks. These can be purchased separately or as a set.
Mind if I just took a picture of you standing there?
Right.
It's just not fair to the flowers. By the way, my name is Greg. Oh, what's yours?
Susan. Sue. Susie. Suzanne.
Well, which do you prefer?
Suzanne, I guess.
Okay. Okay. This is just a rehearsal, so let's save our energy. Okay, you cannot move these wedges. These wedges allow the smooth movement of the camera. Okay, it's really so far it's been going fairly well, and please don't eat that. Don't eat those. Those are props. Okay, so only eat them when the camera is moving. Okay, basically so far, I think you guys have been. It's a party. I mean, you look kind of pissed off. So enjoy yourselves. Otherwise, this doesn't really make any sense. You look like you're being paid. I mean, I know that you are being paid, but you just can't look like you're being paid. Otherwise, this whole thing doesn't make any sense to do.
Okay, and this is where I make my entrance. And this is where I stand, excuse me. Okay, and when I arrive, the candles, they'll all be lit, and this is a cake. And we're all gonna gather around me, and everybody's gonna be very, very, very happy.
and smile a lot, right? And then we're all gonna start singing. You like cake?
Yeah.
Me too.
Okay, Jerry.
Aren't we going to wait?
They called in sick. There's a flu going around.
I think I'm catching it myself.
Is three enough?
Oh, I think so.
Hey, Bubba. Do you want to play?
Filming.
All right.
What do you have to do?
Nothing. Where did you spend the day?
Here.
With all your needy people.
There was one couple, that had, photographs. It makes things easier.
Why?
It just gives you a place to start with.
We didn't have pictures. You started with us.
So I won't be late.
Are they in the motel?
Who?
The people you're seeing.
Yeah.
What happened to them?
Fire.
family?
Sort of.
These are a few of my favorite things. Now, you've come in just at the moment that the character in the film, the person who was supposed to live here, decides that he's going to stop playing house. So, are you in? Or are you out?
Oh,
that your house? Where's your husband? Well, I work for your insurance company, okay? I'm an adjuster.